Welcome back to school.
Pippi Longstocking Exercises. Pippi Longstocking Exercises A. Comprehension, Section 1. Answer the following questions. Question A. What was the name of Pippi's house? Answer. The name of Pippi's house was Villa Villicola. Question B. What were Tommy and Annika thinking while standing by their gate? Answer. They were thinking about what they should do, whether anything exciting was likely to happen or not. Question C. What was unusual about how Pippi went on her morning walk? Answer. She walked with one foot in the gutter and one foot on the sidewalk. On the way back, she walked backwards. Question D. Which three countries did Pippi say she has been to? Answer. She has been to Congo, Egypt, and South Africa. Question E. Where were Pippi's parents? Answer. Her mother was dead, and her father was on a cannibal island. Question F. What did Annika say to Pippi about lying? Answer. Annika told Pippi it is wicked to lie. Question G. What did Tommy realize while he was speaking to Pippi? Answer. Tommy realized that he was not going to have one of those dull days. Meeting Pippi was exciting in their life. Question H. What was the name of Pippi's pet monkey? Answer. Mr. Nielsen. Question I. How do we know that the pet monkey was polite? Answer. He took off his hat and bowed politely.